You know, I grew up in the city of Detroit, born and raised in this little small church with my grade school right next door. I come from a really large family, one of 10, in fact. We didn't come from money. We didn't come from privilege. So when we do stories on Channel 7, whether they're about Detroit or Southeast Michigan, whether it's the good or the bad, it touches me just like it touches you, because just like you, this is my hometown.